message from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going. This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Just hold on! I'm under control! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Get up here!
Listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate 532-521. You
to address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly to find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
And mates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Deadman!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop! I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Another thing to tell you. Over here! Gruff, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. It's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. See that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Elevator on that level.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh God, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Secured. Moving to medical sector. Threat condition elevated.
Elias, you can't track us.
Down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
see me.
Scanning for movement. Weapon systems online. No activity detected.
Just stay low.
Lethal force authorized.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, we're getting close. Gotta keep